Notre Dame. Hey, this is Camille Quarles, the UNH record holder in the triple jump. The Pinkerton grad jumped almost 40 feet to win the BU Valentine Invitational this year. The UNH women just finished fourth at the America East Championships over the weekend. The men's team came in fifth.
Good development of the young kids on both the men's and women's team. Strong women's team with a senior group that's very good. They're leading the way. Sad to see them go. Would like to keep them around for a few more years. But they've shown good leadership in getting the younger women to perform. So I think that's